This one's gonna be a big project here, chat. Make sense why it's so much money. job at all. Hope everyone's having a fantastic day. We're just here playing some more Power Wash Simulator, having a little fun time with it. Pretty fun, relaxing game. This oil grease. there we go. Some more rust. Cool. Cool beans. Up when you don't know we're only 12% done. Kids and their graffiti these days. The hell?
No! I better save my progress. I'm gonna be pissed, chat. I will be livid if it did not save my progress. What the shit is that bad? And I was like, fuck, like, dude, I had this whole wall clean, I had this whole disheartening. And this bottom part's not done either. Shit. bunch of different fatalities on this map. You gotta be paying attention if a train was coming your way. That'd be freaking insane. A new job available at 20%.
not gonna lie, chat, I would not pick this job in real life. Like, holy shit, this would take forever. with this one. This one was a struggle. Holy shit. That was a pain. Mr. Mayhem with the raid! How we doing, Mr. Mayhem? Appreciate the raid. How was the stream? Sorry, I know this is probably not high level gameplay that you guys are just coming from. But appreciate the raid. Appreciate welcome in, raiders. You cleaning shit tonight? I am, you know. Gotta work the 9 to 5, you know. Let me give you a shout out here. Yeah. And shout out to Alex the Dude. Appreciate the follow. But yeah, how was the stream? What were you playing tonight, Mr. Mayhem? Hope they were good games. Oh, cottage user. Okay, should have figured. Get any dubs tonight? I shouldn't say, did you get any dubs? How many dubs did you get? Because we all know. Probably ended up with a lot of dubs. Okay, got to run. Have a great stream. Okay, hey, appreciate you, Mr. Mayhem. Appreciate the raid. Yes, and Mr. Mayhem with the sub coming in big. I appreciate you, Mr. Mayhem. Hope you have a great rest of your night. Ain't no way. What's up, Mackie? I was just saying fucking hats. Well, now you don't have to worry about him, Mackie. Holy shit, what am I missing on this? I swear I did not have this much problems with the other ones. Chad, if you're not following Mr. Mayhem, make sure you follow Mr. Mayhem. Great guy. We appreciate him with his sub and his raid. If you're not following, make sure you follow. Give me one sec. Let me finish this great here, Mackie. And then I got you your shout out as well. Make sure you follow Mackie too once I shout him out here. Good guy. Freaking demon at Call of Duty, Apex. Pretty much any shooter. I'm good. How are you, Mackie? I don't know if you're bored or not, but I am currently in the bar just chilling. So. Good guy, just better than Murph. Yeah, Mackie, you're a demon at all the games. One of the hard carries. What's up, Mackie? Oh, nope. I've been the only person in the bar for a while. Assume everyone, mostly everyone went to bed. It's usually about what happens when I get on. Everyone's kind of getting ready to go to bed and all that other stuff. Shit, different day. Pretty much. I got their own problems. Ain't no way, bro. You told me you needed this shit. I wouldn't either. Lady? It's about to go down. Mackie's sitting down with his bag of popcorn, ready for the show. Sounds like a fun, entertaining day. Just here so I don't get fined. Be here when you get back. That would have been rough, you know. Should just get into sports casting, Mackie. You'd be good at it. Pretty much.
Yeah. Oh. Losing money, my back hurts. Fucking great. That's how you thought your Sunday would go, right? Well, I would too. Every. Shit. Oh, it's because you betted on it. Another red card.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Mother, you motherfucker. It does not want me to win. The system just hates me. Gone at that point in time. Sometimes when you've been in school too long, you get to that point, it's like, yeah, do I really want to go? No, do I probably should? Yeah. No point.
lost all RS. You should put on the Mackie charm. You're talking to me like, hey, how we doing? Mackie. Thank you for helping me. Could have got this done 20 minutes ago, half hour ago. Well, I wouldn't either. You're making me come back. This is on you.
Yep.
I know what you mean. I could fight, or I could just go home and come back tomorrow, because I'm going to have to do it either way. Dude, this bus station I'm cleaning has Caldera on it. Bus station I'm cleaning. Apparently I'm in a town called Caldera. I'm on Call of Duty. Well, they've shut down those servers, so I'm surprised they're still even playing. I thought they already had. Or they reactivated them once Xbox bought Activision. It's a possibility too. Care about the money, money, money. There's one. I've been seeing some gameplay. Animal Party, it's on Game Pass right now. It's like, what is that other game called? I can't think of it off the top of my head. Been eating out. Cooking on Sundays. I've been making meal, doing some meal prep for work. Oh yeah, we got. It's making a lot of money. This man doesn't matter. He gets paid out a big amount of money, regardless of what he does. Not surprised. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can imagine. Driving home like, what? This mother fucking team came here thinking I was gonna be a freaking half a millionaire. Instead, I'm going home fucking. Oh yeah, yep. Like the mega jackpot. that point in time, you might as well just keep going in the lottery and start putting your money in there, because at the end of the day, who cares if you lose some of it? Take a decent amount. I've done it a couple times. Put into it. I'm like, if I ever win, I'm becoming a full-time streamer. At that point in time, I don't give a shit. We're going full-time streaming. He does. He works for the feds. Works for the feds. Yeah, I've seen some gameplay. I was gonna say, I didn't see you in my chat. I was like, I did not see you, Mike. Did I just completely miss you? Okay. Doing good. Been chilling. I was thinking about it. I've seen a couple streamers that I watch been playing it, so.
Back on the set, chat. Like a lot.
CapCut. CapCut's free, and then you can edit videos, add things. It's a free editing software. You gotta click unclick featured. So they added featured clips recently, and so if you don't have that unclicked, it won't pick it up. So there should be once you open your clips thing, there should be like a thing about middle right that's like a purple slide bar that says featured. You just need to unclick that. And then it will allow you to see your clips. I thought the same thing too. I was like, what happened to all my clips? And then I realized I even had some people after me like, what happened? I was like, do this. And then they do it. And they're like, oh, there's all my clips. So. Go to bed that night. I gotta warm up for it. Can't dab cold. Don't want to be pulling something. I always give everyone a shout out that tunes into my channel. Oh, it's been long. I wasn't expecting it to be this long. This one was just a pain in the butt. Lopped clean. Didn't help that my game restarted and I lost like... For some reason, I lost like 5% that I had done, so I had to redo that 5%. And this game is... 5% is a lot. I think I only have the ceilings left, but... Just adding jobs, and these last few jobs are, like, long ones. I don't have this, I don't own the SpongeBob stuff, unfortunately, just because I just got this on Game Pass, so I don't own any of the have thought about with this one, playing with some people for these last few jobs, but just haven't got around to it or finding time that people can play. So it would definitely have made these jobs a lot quicker, especially this one. Now we're almost 2 hours in and I'm only at 70%. Yeah, I didn't see the invisible boat move, but I just saw when they were doing all the houses. I played a little bit, not a whole lot, but I played a little bit of it. Okay. Old NBA Street. That was just the roof. We're on the roofs now. Just a long process. Gonna be a long YouTube video this time. Okay with that. Just post it like I have been. It's kind of nice and relaxing. I was gonna do some stuff. I was actually gonna attempt playing Starfield tonight, but apparently it never downloaded because where it was installing didn't have enough memory, and I just barely realized today. So I was like, well, shit. So can't play that. So. And I was moving a couple games, and so yeah, didn't get to play, but it's still fun. I've been doing a series on YouTube for it, so been a good time. Oh yeah. Find a bush, camp in it. Go to World War III, Mackie. I'll see you on the battle lines. One v one me on Russ, Mackie.
Sounds good. Have a good night. That would be a smart idea. No. I'm no doctor, but, you know, probably something that you should do. Thank you.
down at some point. I don't know when. You do what you gotta do, Mackie. You do what you gotta do. We'll be here when you come back. You too. We're almost there, chat. We're at the home stretch. This was a long cleaning session. things, chat, because it should by now say that I only have this ceiling left, and it doesn't, so I'm a little worried that I'm missing a lot of just small stuff that I thought I probably got that I didn't. But we'll see. What are we missing? Oh, that's actually probably the big things. Where did I put? There's the ladder. Because I need that.
Let's go. We did it. Holy shit. We got 2,000. Nope. As much as I want to chat, we can't. We're going to call that the end of stream / episode. I appreciate all of you that tuned in as always. Check for this out on YouTube here within the next couple days. I appreciate everyone that tuned in as always, and I'll catch you guys next.